to the stream, I decided to do it again. Oh, I'm hearing a delay because I have Twitch open on the other screen. So I'm gonna close it out. Okay, that's all good. So go like this, go like this. Close this. And boom. All ready to go. No. There we go. Just arranging it on my screen so I can see everything better. Alright, so we're going to start with Hogwild. I don't know how well it's going to handle this, but we're going to do it. Ugh. So this time around, I am doing with headphones because I found out that you could barely hear me in the last time. Hopefully, this makes up for it. I don't know if it'll cut out the game audio completely. Hopefully not. But, yeah. Oof. Oh. Come on. So I need to restart that. Because I'm going for the gym. Leg does not help me. Oh, speed. It just goes from so slow to fast. Oof. Okay, jump, hit. Hit, hit, go, jump, hit, hit, hit. Ooh, okay. Go. This is not the time to be lagging. I got the gem. That's good. I'm in here. But the bell. Okay, on to the final level of the islands, which unfortunately I wasn't able to do in the last time. And holy crap, my battery's going fast. Again. Hopefully, I'll be able to make it. To where am I? At least like an hour. This is not really working out for me. It's not blocking this. Freezing. Ugh. There we go. Guess that works. Well, I'll just put it to normal. I'll figure it out after. So, layer first. So this is another one I can't get. Gem on right away. But it's just habit getting the boxes. Kill monkey, spin flowers, or primal plants, whatever you call them. I know. I'm a crash train. I call it Piranha Plant. I've been playing Odyssey lately, so that's what it's got me going on. I don't think it ever had a name to it, but whatever. Okay, boom, spin, spin, jump, jump, spin, jump, checkpoints, bounce, jump, kill the monkey, jump, jump, jump up top, get to the box, and spin away. Don't hit the spike. Jump, jump. Watch that. Hit, check, box, box. right now I just need to entertain myself because you guys aren't talking to me. You guys and gals, whatever you want. I like, I find that guys become, to me, a unisex term. I use it for unisex. Like, when I say, like, oh, you guys, like, what's in unisex to me? Cue the monkey. Bonus round. Okay. How am I already at 36% battery? There, 21% complete. See it. Okay, boom, 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 boom. Probably wondering why I did that. I want to hit the mask because I believe there was a mask. I'm pretty sure there's a mask up there at the very top. So if I get the one, you know, that was on purpose. The first one was. This one's not. Ooh, okay. Even then. Ooh. Go. Hit it. Bounce. Bounce. And I'm good. I guess there isn't one. I thought differently. Jump. Hit. So this is a secret area. Because there's no boxes, you can just coast it through. At least I think there is a hidden box somewhere along here. Ah, that's the end of it. Boom, boom. Okay. Pattern. Boom. Okay. Spin. Hook. That's where the gem path would be. But don't have it. Okay. And that's how you do it. You could use the small little path or like going behind like before, or you can use if you don't think you can make it three jumps. But I can, so. Because you gotta use very short jumps and you gotta do it with right timing. Anyways. Jump. Yep, I don't know why I'm going for all the boxes. Yep. Okay. This was what happens when I go for all the boxes. I get cheated like this. There we go. First island done. So, I had to off-screen. I had much more battery, but off-screen, the save didn't work. So I had to... The last save state I had was back on boulders. So I had to catch back up to that. So I'm in save state now. That's why I'm using a lot of save states. Boom, 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 boom. So I'm pretty sure this is one of the two, you know, lake, river, or whatever levels that you can get the gem on. Just takes a small little bit of backtracking. The monkey has showed up in this area. Oh. Yeah. That's what, number three? That's the load states. So, as usual, if anyone is on the stream, please talk in the chat because I would love to talk to you. It's pretty lonely on the set. Okay, made it out of time. So I'm going to save state above because this the backtracking part I was talking about is coming up, and if I die, I have to start from the beginning. So to avoid that, I'm going to. Save state right now. So you gotta hit this. And they're back now, but you would wait until they come back because they fall down. Now, you gotta get carefully down here. I don't know if it's just a life there underneath the waterfall or the bridge or if it is a box, but I go under anyways. To be safe. No. Save state again. Now that I've gotten it. Okay. Jump. And both wrapped up. See, this is not one I'm not looking forward to when I eventually get a PS4. Because you need to get all the boxes. I've already missed one. It's not required to get the gem in this version of the game. But it is in the new PS4 one, which sucks. But you get one of the trinities, you don't lose a life or anything, and it doesn't count on the small levels. Because in the new version of the game, except for the color gem areas, You can die as many times as you want to get the box, the gem. But even in the colored gem ones, you know, going, you can have, still have a limit tries. It doesn't affect the non-death thing, because you're not dying. You just, because you don't die in a boss round. If that makes any sense. Okay. I'm going to be patient about this. Hit, jump, jump. There we go. And gem. Hopefully. Unless I missed something. Let's find out. I didn't. I got the gem. Okay, on to Rickaroo. We got 14% battery left. This is wonderful. Let's do this. So I could jump ahead and do it, but I like waiting till it comes down to me. This is just how I've learned to do it. Okay, I screwed that up. Oh, I'm not doing good. Ooh, that's much longer than expected. Like the cramps. So, another save state. I only get to play this a bit, I think. Because this is a long level. I have to get the gel on this one. Okay. So this is the first color gem area. Whew. Oh. That's great. Not gonna be able to save anymore. So I'm gonna have to rely on the save states. What up percentage? That's odd. It's at 12 and now I'm at 17. Well, now I can get the save point. So for the longest time, I thought there was no way of getting back over if I use this. Like, you know, you get the point. To get there, but then I thought there's no way of going around, but I figured out, or getting back over without using the jump box, but I figured out so you can go around. Oof. Lives are always nice. See you in the morning, best time. Grab box runs. Tile. But I lost that. Alright, save states. Jump, hit. The battery is going up and down. 13% now. Oof. Now, for this one, I don't need the face mask, but I like going for it anyways. It's only the cortex ones that you do need to get a key. You need to beat them. They're hard. Oof. Okay. Save this. Yeah. I did it anyways, but it didn't hurt. Okay. Go. 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 Okay, I forgot you couldn't spin them. Here we go. I missed the last time, but I think I did. Whew. Ooh, that's close. I'm not going for that. Ooh, here we go. Yep, 9% left. So we can quickly pull this through. New states. Oh. Wait till all of them are out at the same time. Nope. Now go. This one I can just go. Now. Okay, come on. Okay. Here we go. About 7%. Coming close. Same state as many times as possible. So if I screw up like I just did, that's 4. Okay. This is a tricky one. Let's see here. Ooh, that's not the time. Whew, okay. Did it. Alright, because I have to cut it out really quick. We'll see you guys in the next stream. So, thank you for anyone who did watch, if you did. Hopefully someone did. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next stream, which will hopefully be soon. Bye.